Welcome back. We are Sam. This is Aeterna Noctis, and I think the graphic settings are fine. So, as you guys can see, we made it all the way to the top. Not without difficulty. We died a lot. A lot. Probably somewhere around way too many times, but that's fine, right? Ooh, that connects with that, huh? Kinky. Let's try that out first. Right, what we got from over there, where I just showed you, was a gemstone. I don't have access to a chair right now, or throne as it's probably properly called. It's actually not that far, but eh, no thanks. Anyway, we found a gemstone, something about celestial light, so it's probably got to do with the arrow of light. Right now we don't have any space for it, so it's not a priority to find out what it does. What the? I think I would have learned, but that would only prove that you haven't watched the previous videos. Definitely need one of these. Hold on. Where am I even going? I wanted to go straight up to here, but this is where I find myself. Oh. So this is how it's going to be. Okay. Told you it's fine. Thank you. Haha. Okay, that's where I am. Oh, we've been here before. Okay, what I want to do now is actually head, down here towards the little orange marker. I was wondering how I was going to work my way back here. Just when I had convinced myself that they only travel diagonally. Now this is a little closer. What the frick? No wonder why they... I wonder why they put a save point here. What? It's like I'm running into something, but I can't see what it is. It's an invisible platform. With no indication that it's there other than that you either land on it or you die. Got it. Oh, is this the forge then?
Is that only me, Gary?
I knew you would come to help me. Not so fast. I've just come here to talk to an old friend. But I can't save my father alone. The fanatics would either kill me or make me one of them. Come to think of it, this way you could be with your father. Don't say that. I need your help. We have to get him out of here. The leader must die. Only then will his mind be free. But first we need to turn off the three furnaces that fuel the forge. I know how it works. This is not the first time I've been here. However, that information is not easy to get. How did you find out about all this? It was my father's obsession. He found a mysterious material that he could not mold. The forge is legendary in our town, and the knowledge of the power of its furnaces is transmitted from generation to generation. He wanted to enter, but they caught him. You have to help me. No matter how valuable that material is, it's not worth someone's life. Well, it depends on the material and the man. I beg you, go in there and save my father. Whatever you seek, I'm sure you'll have to face their leader. We'll see. But don't get your hopes up. Wow, that is not easy to see. Oh my god. Now that's going to be awkward. Hate it here. May as well. Okay. Not a fan of all that business. Ah, that's how that works. Wait. There it is. I completely misunderstood the pattern of these saws. There's way too much red in this area. Ding dong, bing bong. So, if I did this... Okay. He handled that. Whoa! Guy's sort of out of control, isn't he? Oh, it's a shooter. Even better. Well, that's fine. Right, they explode. How am I even supposed to get in there? Don't be like that. Oh, look at her. We can kill her from here. Oh. We can't. Oh. So So this is how it's going to be. That last one might have looked deliberate, but there's something wrong with your eyes. Ooh. Oh. I see how this goes. He lied. That's why. Okay. It is going to be impossible to see if a potion drops. That also causes the annoying ones down there to respawn. So how do I even get... I see. Oh great, conveyor belts. Just wanted to make sure nothing fell on the conveyor belt. Ooh. I can only come at that one from the other side. Right. God dang. Okay, much better. I mean, I do want it. Easy. And now that we've reset, yeah, I don't like that. Wait, let's make sure we know where we're going first. Okay. Going up through here doesn't work. that actually makes it a lot easier. Oh my god. There's no indication whatsoever that it changes. Okay, I see it. What the? God dang it. What? What? I must have kept holding the analog stick. What? Why am I back over here? Really? That's right. I may have waited too long. That was easy. Is that? Oh, I see what's going on here. Alright. I just want to be clear here. We've got... we've probably been recording for about 40-something minutes now. I didn't start the timer at the right point, but that's fine. However, to keep this video from going into an hour, I'm going to only try out the boss one time, just to get a feel for it. So let's go ahead. King of Darkness, it's been a while since the last time you came here.
Ese tokorite name oroa esite namokeda utarido kome sora urideko.
I've been busy going here and there, keeping the balance in the universe.
Manike kora usodaris, isata ora kate.
Immortal being stuff. What can I tell you? As electulent as ever. Why don't you stop bothering me? Leave my forge and go back from whence you came.
Nameka, isa tawo tireo neita eta udomoe kurohito. Isa ke konotarima.
Impossible. I spoke to a young girl and she thinks I'm going to rescue her father. I can't disappoint her. It is nice of you, but you leave me no choice. I could do that, did you? Alright. Well, I ran into that one. I have to go back in there and get my soul. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I've gotten a taste... I've gotten my first taste of the boss for the forge, and, well, I'm looking forward to this one. That's partly just because I'm assuming that it's just going to be an enemy gauntlet, which I doubt is the truth of the matter. Maybe there won't be a greater boss to deal with, and it'll just be a survival run, as it were. Well, we'll see. Regardless, I hope you guys have enjoyed yourselves and everything you've seen here. We will be back. We're still not even anywhere near this thing? Whatever. We will be back. This is going up Friday, so Tuesday, with another episode. I know it's a long way off, but you'll just have to hold it in. Try not to go into withdrawal. I need you here. And with all that said, we will see you next time. We